hall.
Ooh.
Yeah, actually it was a juvenile hall. or whatever hall it was, I don't really know. anyway, man. Okay, so, speaking of which, have you guys ever gone to a really disappointing concert?
Yeah.
I did. It was horrible. The guy played terribly. So I got up my binoculars. And I said, that's my uncle. Oh my gosh. But the good news is that there was a lawyer's convention right next door. And we served him up with a big class action suit. And then, well, he hasn't talked to me in 25 years. And not only that, but I'm not really related to him. And he's not my uncle. And I haven't even spoken with him ever. I don't even know who the guy is. I've never seen him in my life. So, yay. Ha ha. Speaking of relatives, you know about genealogy? You know, genealogy.com, all that? And they think they know you, like, thousands of years about you. No, I think so. Well, what happened is that ends up that I'm actually a bee. Well, actually, I'm not a worker bee. And I'm not a drone. I'm not even a queen bee. You know what? It turns out that I am just a bumble. That's okay. I'm a bumble and that's okay. But you know, have you guys ever heard the saying, elephants never forget?
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Bees do forget. Yeah, I know. And what happened is that I forgot my phone somewhere. So I went racing back. Yeah. And I went there and I cracked it. And this man comes running over and he said, you can't take this. You can't take phones. This is an iPhone store. What up to it? Well, it's all good because he handed me some bracelets, the kind you wear behind your back. And then he offered me a room with liquor. Well, it was a room with a bar. Well, it was a room with bars. But the good news. They said, I have a lawyer. And the lawyer said that he'd take my case when climate change kicks in, apparently. As he put it, when hell freezes over. I like winning cases, but I gotta leave you with one more thing. Okay? There's something that's really near and dear to me. And that is the plight of children from broken homes. So please, everybody, join in with me.